hear a story about dragons, everybody's got a favorite, right? But I've got a dragon story you haven't heard. And this one is my absolute favorite. Because this story is mine.